sir.
I have the moment off. Check attempts.
I have an EMF. Is there a phone?
Oh, we've already got a phone. Fucking A.
It's on the right side of it.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you know what?
No, it's not this one. It was more just... It was more distance. It's down where Nigger is?
Doesn't look like it's this one. There's like fucking phones in every room.
Yeah, no, it was really distant.
Can you EMF this room?
Yeah, it could have been upstairs.
I've never been upstairs and I hope it's not.
No, EMF in this room.
Got down to 14 in here, I'm just gonna...
I found it. Up the stairs to your right.
Alright, come over here. It's freezing temps, by the way, so nastiness is gonna happen.
That's not a left.
From the stairs, left and then right, I said.
Oh, stairs, sorry, temps. I get you.
Freezing temps.
So we're going upstairs and then turn left.
In the
and
middle
right
of your deep blue sea.
Can you grab that? Can you grab a camera?
That noise freaked me out.
he just slurped my ear. I don't think there's any. Ah, check this thing. No, it doesn't look like it.
I think I actually heard, when I was in the room beside it, I heard something drop in this room and that's why I walked into it. Or as I walked down to it, I didn't even go in, I just knew, it went, started going freezing the second I got close to it.
Doesn't look like there's any UV, at least for now.
If there's a hunt, will all the lights turn off? Warp?
What room are you in?
It's in this one, I just spoke to me.
Do you want to hurt us? We've got ghost riding.
We have ghost riding, spirit box, and ghost orbs.
We got ourselves a demon.
No spirit box.
No spirit box.
It just killed.
We need to figure out which one it is right now.
Crazy lady, it is a demon, and it's coming into the room where you are now. And we just lost Crazy Lady.
Oh my God, I see it. It's in that room.
Because we got fingerprints, freezing temps.
Oh, so there's fingerprints. No, we didn't get spirit box.
We did get spirit box.
What? No, you didn't. We got ghost riding.
Vex said that it talked to her on the spirit box.
No, Vex said it talked to her in her ear. It's walking towards me if you have a camera.
The only thing we have to do is prevent it from hunting with a crucifix.
I don't think it's a demon.
It might not be. If we don't have a spirit box, then it's not a demon.
Oh, did you die?
Yeah, Vex is dead. Lackle drove me like 3 times. I tried to run from it, but it jumped in front of me.
Yeah, it came.
Did it hunt?
Yeah, it hunt. It killed Vexy, and Vexy were running from it.
It got me. I'm right here by the stairs. There's it. My camera is on me there too.
Crazy, can you confirm if it together or apart?
Response to people who are alone.
Outside the front door.
Okay, hang on.
What was that? Was that alone for Spirit Box?
It was a response to people who are alone. We can't use Spirit Box. That's not a thing that we need.
Alright, what do we need?
We have freezing temperatures. It's a Yuri.
Yeah, ghost riding.
And ghost orbs. We have ghost orbs. I saw them.
Can you see ghost orbs on the camera? I'm gonna shut the door.
Yes, I saw ghost orbs already.
I've been saying that for 5 minutes.
Oh, yeah, cool.
Oh,
we couldn't hear you.
Yeah, we didn't hear you. So that means that it's a Yuri.
Did anybody get a picture of Vexy's body?
Yeah, I got a picture of Vexy's body. Crazy lady, I need this. I need you to please tell me where the breakers are. Look on the map, tell me where the breakers are.
Okay, give me 1 second.
It's on first floor, I know, behind one of these staircases. Give me a second and I'll tell you what.
Okay.
There it is, it's coming back upstairs now. Oh my god, it's fucking wow. Going, it's looking. Going back downstairs, it's disappeared.
Vex, can you not tell us? Because, like, you're dead, sorry. Oh. But it's more immersive if we're not told. Sorry.
I was speaking to you from beyond
the
grave.
Are you guys on the first floor or the second?
We're on the first floor. I need to know where the breakers are because the Yuri can teleport to
go
you.
Go back
the breakers
upstairs.
Are on.
We're upstairs.
It's over by the opposite corner of where the room is. We're all supposed to.
So like.
Like the complete opposite corner.
Yeah, like
can I get there this way? I'm walking.
No.
So I have to walk around the.
Whoever's in the hallway is gonna die.
Did Lack die?
No, I'm here.
I took it off Lack by running at it with a camera and then just sprinted away from it because
okay, make a left. Make a left. Nope, other way.
This way?
Yep, and then go into the first room on your left and then immediately turn to the right and then you'll.
Oh, thank God.
I don't even know where I am. I don't know where you went, Nia. But I'm by myself.
Turn the breakers off. Go. We need to go take sanity pills because this thing's really aggressive.
With the breakers off, it's a bit safer, but not
but
much.
But
safer.
Not much safer.
Okay.
Oh my fucking god.
I can't remember how to get out of here though.
You're safe.
What's my sanity?
Zero. Both of you are at zero.
That's so
sanity.
Frustrating. It's gonna be really hard to get out with a fucking Yuri.
Well, one of you are right by the stairs, one of you are not.
I'm right by the stairs near Bexy's body. How do I get out from here?
Mac, don't ask questions. Just let Lady guide you, otherwise it'll hunt.
I'm out. Oh my gosh. That guy is fucking angry as fuck. He's hunting.
He's coming down the stairs.
So if I can, glad I'm not in that building anymore. Jeez. Look how long this fucking hunt is. It's nearly a 45 second hunt.
You're safe?
It was literally playing, it was playing with the front door when I was trying to walk out. I could hear the door, the front door, opening and shit. Jesus. Fucking whatever.
So...
Oh, okay, that's fine then. I'll
okay. So, I reckon we should just leave now. Not bother getting the last one, just because it's only $10 and Vex, you'll just be sitting here doing nothing for, like, ages. Unless you really want to go and do it, but...
It's $20 because it's intermediate, so it's...
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, it's up to Vex if she wants to wait, and she can jump on, she can tell us.
No. I'm okay, I'm happy to, if you guys want to go get the last thing, go for it,
okay.
Just don't
Well,
die.
I mean, it's Nia that's going to be doing it, because I'm not going and fucking back in there, that's bullshit.
What? Okay, why is it me?
Go get your crucifix.
Vex,
go on.
Do you promise you're fine with it?
Yeah, I already ate a bunch of the fairy floss, so.
Okay, we're going to watch Nia die, let's go.
I can't believe you didn't bring me any. What's the ghost name, please?
Kenneth fucking Johnson.
Kenneth fucking Johnson.
But his Johnson is small.
Okay, did I get it?
Oh, not yet.
Kenneth.
Come on, little Kenny.
Kenneth, I fucked your mum.
Oh, that pissed him off. It jumped up to a 4.
Kenneth, look, mate. She was an alright. We had a bit of fun. Okay? I need you to understand that it was consensual because I paid her with cash dollary dues. Wait, how did you... Oh, my fucking God! Could you guys hear what I was saying? Oh, I'm talking and... Oh, I'm so sorry.
What are you doing?
I didn't realize I was talking in Discord as well.
All right.
Kenneth, you can go fuck yourself. I will talk in Discord so you can at least understand what's going on. Kenneth, go fuck yourself, alright?
Oh, he's there!
You're a fucking little bitch, and I will shit on every fucking item in this cunt room, okay? I'm not...
Can you try one thing for me?
Indeed I can.
Just try
Indeed
saying Bloody Mary 3 times.
Bloody Mary 3 times.
You know what I meant, you bitch.
Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary! Fuck that Mary, bitch. She's almost as much as a cunt as that fucking Kenneth. Okay?
Look, mate.
I heard a rumor that if you say Bloody Mary three times, it makes the ghost instantly appear, but I thought that was bullshit, but I've never had
look,
a chance
mate,
to check
I'm
it.
Taking your shit, and I'm throwing it outside the room. Here you fucking go, okay? Do you understand what I'm doing?
When you were yelling at him, I literally saw him appear on camera in front of you. Oh my god, the orbs!
Listen, mate. Oh god, he's shutting the door. Please tell me I got the hunt thing already.
Nope.
Not yet.
It's coming, you can hear that, right?
Black, we should tell him he has
check.
It, even
check,
after
please.
He does.
Check, please, check.
Still no, it's still up.
Look at it! Fuck! I thought you were lying to me, so I looked on your stream. Okay, Kenneth, look, I just need you to want to kill me, see there's a crucifix, and change your fucking mind, okay? Can you fucking understand what I want from you? Just think about murder, realize there's a crucifix, and then don't think about murder anymore. Kenneth, you're gonna have to start calling me daddy, okay?
I'm the daddy here.
Okay, there are too many daddies here, Kenneth. You can't be daddy anymore. We got crazy daddy and we got lack daddy. Because I lack a daddy, so I now have two.
Yeah, he still hasn't been attacked, yeah.
And they're crazy.
He should have been attacked by now. He's just in there taunting
like
the fucker.
You, Kenneth, with your little micro penis. Kenneth Johnson.
Tiny
Johnson.
Fucking baby dick.
Teeny tiny baby penis. You piece of shit. I'm sick of your Mickey Mouse bubblegum bullshit. Just fucking play a prank on mate.
Have you got the spirit box with
you? No. Kenneth. Where the fuck is the spirit box? Okay? What'd you do with the
Kenneth,
box?
Kenneth has no Johnson.
Kenneth has no Johnson, there you go.
Whoa!
Fuck you, Kenneth! Fuck you! Fuck you and everyone that looks like you, Kenneth.
Ask him for nudes. He wants nudes.
I don't want nudes from you and your fucking micro penis, Kenneth. Could you see him on cams? No, crazy lady looked away when he was on cams. Kenneth, come back. Kenneth Johnson.
I just want to see him kill Nia, quite frankly.
Johnson. Run. High, scared. All of the things that I am not gonna do for you, Kenneth.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I've been advised to start calling you Kenny. Kenny. Your drawings look like shit. Have you tried?
Have you got lights in there?
Like, in what way?
Like any light. Turn off your torch.
I'm not comfortable with this.
Turn off your torch. Because your sanity is not going down at all.
Hey! Fuck you! Yeah, you want to fucking hurt me?
Oh, God!
Oh, I see him on camera.
Kenneth, you're ugly and you've got a small pair. I don't give a fuck what deformities have been blessed upon you.
You still don't have the crucifix thing on. Fuck!
He's not attacking, he's not doing anything.
Your fucking mind! Mind! Stop shutting the door. I need to run away when it's time.
You are on zero activity, even with him standing in the room with you.
Is his name even fucking Kenneth?
It is Kenneth Johnson.
Kenneth Johnson.
Johnson, yeah.
One item.
Whoa,
what are you
fuck.
Look, mate. Just, for fuck's sake. Come back. I've got feelings. Stop
Nia,
shutting the door.
Caleb believes that the ghost thinks that you are scary.
You think I'm fucking scary? You don't even know. No, stop shutting the fucking door. You don't even know what I can do to you, okay?
Oh, he finally actually gave you a bit of activity. Only a four. But he's been on nothing for ages.
Give me more than a four, okay? I need more than a four, Mr. 4 inches.
Even when he was standing in front of you, it was on zero.
For fuck's sake, Kenneth. Look, what the fuck do you want?
Yeah, he's walking in front of the sensor again.
All right, now class, what we are here to talk about today, all right, quiet down your seats, is Kenneth's
fucking Johnson. Okay, Kenneth Johnson.
Here we go.
Boy, he's walking at me right now like you're fucking tough. Sit down, young man. Interrupting my fucking lesson. So Kenneth Johnson was a mistake. Born into this world. And no one loved... excuse me, one second. Hi. No, I don't want to discuss my internet provider. all right. Look at the homework that Kenneth fucking Johnson handed in to me.
Look at that.
Fucking disgusting, mate. Fucking disgusting. You might as well take these here fucking calipers and shove them up your ass. What is happening?
I don't know. It's on zero. Like, it has literally been zero for over 2 minutes.
Kenneth, mate, please.
I feel like maybe either it is bugged or you just gotta wait until your sanity goes down to nothing again.
Kenneth fucking Johnson. Kenneth fucking Johnson. Okay.
All I want to do is see Nia get killed.
Get out of my class.
Is that so much
you
to ask?
What? Fuck you. You don't get to haunt this room anymore. This is my turf. This is my territory. Fucking Kenneth Johnson coming around, trying to be alpha male. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm just going to stand in front of the class and T-pose. Okay?
I know for a fact that if I went in there, I would die. Like, instantly.
Turn your torch off, but that doesn't... Like, that'll drop my sanity, but... Oh, God, I'm going to shit my pants. Okay. Kenneth's mother just called and confirmed his mistake status. Chank, Kenny the cunt, it'll annoy him.
Yeah, if we can get his sanity to zero, Kenneth's going to be like, what did you say to me, bitch?
I know you can't see the board. I know. But it's fine, because when the lights are off, we don't have to see Kenneth's fucking small Johnson. Lol. I don't know what to do, guys.
You're at 7% sanity. Oh, 8%.
Okay, 8% sanity. Okay, that is how fucking insane you're making me, Kenneth. That is how fucking insane.
We're not gonna tell him. We're not telling him.
Oh god!
It's hilarious.
Oh god!
Fucking gold. We're not telling him.
Oh, found the spirit box.
He got it. He got it done. The crucifix is gone. We're not telling him.
Yeah, yeah, I saw
Thank
that.
Fuck. Thank fuck. Thank fuck. Run, jump. I can get out of the school. Yeah, success. Lady Katie said, and then I look at her stream and she's looking at the fucking thing's gone. I can fight. Oh.
Come out here, little bitch.
Now it decides to hunt. Oh yeah, it's right there. He probably can't get out the door while it's hunting. He's at the back door. But while it's hunting, he can't get out. Now, we're on the right map, crazy lady. He's in the corner up near the back door.
Yeah, I see him now.
I still fucked your mum. Oh, that was the hardest $10 I've ever worked for in my life, guys.
How'd you know that you were done with it?
Because I was had your stream up to fucking see.
Fuck!
To make sure you tell me.
We weren't gonna because that content was so fucking good. It was hilarious.
How long was it done?
No, it hadn't been done until like just before you walked out of the room. Like you were sitting there for a good 10 minutes without any attacks at all. Like, and it was just ridiculous.
Literally, till I looked and I was like, "Lack, we're not telling him. We're not fucking telling him."
Okay, so everyone's got your aid. Let's go home, shall we?
Oh my God.
Ah.